Welcome to Cartoons and Stories 01, where exciting adventures and fun cartoons come to life. Get ready for a world of imagination.
Hello, I'm the giant squid. G. I. A. N. T. S. Q. U. I. D. I live deep in the ocean, where it's dark and mysterious. My long tentacles help me catch fish and other sea creatures. I'm super secretive, so not many people have seen me up close. The giant squid, a deep sea marvel, can grow up to 12 meters long, with females larger than males. It preys on fish and other squid, using its long tentacles and sharp beak to capture food in the ocean's depths. Rarely seen alive, it plays a crucial role in the marine food web, often as prey for sperm whales. While little is known about its population, its remote habitat shields it from significant human impact.
Hi kids, I'm the colossal squid. C. O. L. O. S. S. A. L. S. Q. U. I. D. I'm even bigger than my cousin, the giant squid. I live in the deep, freezing waters near Antarctica and eat large fish. I have big eyes to see in the dark and sharp hooks on my tentacles for catching prey. The colossal squid, the largest squid species by mass, can reach up to 14 meters long and weigh over 500 kilograms. Found in Antarctic waters, it feeds on large fish and other squid, using its tentacles with sharp hooks for hunting. A mysterious deep sea predator, it is also prey for sperm whales. Its remote habitat offers some protection, but its life cycle and population remain largely unknown.
Hi everyone, I'm the cuttlefish, the artist of the sea. C. U. T. T. L. E. F. I. S. H. I can change my color and patterns in seconds like a living rainbow. I live in shallow seas and coral reefs, and I snack on small fish and crabs. What color should I turn next? Cuttlefish are highly intelligent marine animals, known for their ability to change color and texture for camouflage and communication. Typically growing up to 50 centimeters, they feed on fish, crabs, and shrimp using specialized tentacles. Found in oceans worldwide, they inhabit shallow waters and coral reefs. While not endangered, they face threats from overfishing and habitat degradation.
Hello, kids! I'm the Nautilus, the sea explorer in a spiral shell. N A U T I L U S. I live in the deep ocean and use my shell for protection. I swim using jet propulsion and eat small fish and crustaceans. My shell has been around since the dinosaur days. The Nautilus, a living fossil with a spiraled, chambered shell, has existed for over 500 million years. Growing up to 20 centimeters, it uses up to 90 tentacles to catch fish, crustaceans, and detritus. Found in deep coral reef slopes of the Indo-Pacific, it plays a role in marine ecosystems. Threatened by overharvesting for its shell and slow reproduction, it is now a focus for conservation efforts.
Hi there! I'm an octopus, and I'm super smart. O. C. T. O. P. U. S. I live in coral reefs and rocky areas in warm seas. I love solving puzzles and hiding in tiny spaces. My favorite food is crabs and clams. Did I mention I have 8 arms? The octopus, a highly intelligent and adaptable marine animal, is known for its 8 arms, soft body, and remarkable ability to camouflage. It feeds on crabs, fish, and mollusks, using problem-solving skills and suction tentacles. Found in oceans worldwide, it inhabits coral reefs, seabeds, and open waters. While not generally endangered, it faces threats from habitat destruction and overfishing in some regions.
Hello, I'm the blue-ringed octopus, small but mighty. B L U E R I N G E D O C T O P U S. My bright blue rings are a warning to predators. I'm dangerous if threatened. I live in tide pools and coral reefs, and I eat crabs and shrimp. Aren't my rings pretty? The blue-ringed octopus, though tiny at 12 to 20 centimeters, is one of the most venomous marine animals, identified by its vivid blue rings when threatened. Found in tide pools and coral reefs of the Indo-Pacific, it preys on small fish, crabs, and shrimp. Despite its docile nature, its venom can be fatal to humans. While not endangered, habitat destruction and human interactions pose risks to its population.
Hi kids, I'm the vampire squid from the deep. V A M P I R E S Q U I D. I live in the darkest parts of the ocean and have a cool, cape-like web between my arms. I eat drifting particles called marine snow. Don't be scared, I'm harmless. The vampire squid, a deep-sea dweller, grows up to 30 centimeters and is named for its dark, cloak-like webbing connecting its arms. Found in oxygen-depleted zones of tropical and temperate oceans, it feeds on marine detritus rather than hunting live prey. Its unique adaptations, like bioluminescence and retractable spines, help it survive in extreme environments. Though not endangered, little is known about its population due to its elusive deep-sea habitat.
Hi there! I'm the common squid, fast and fun. C O M M O N S Q U I D. I live in oceans all around the world. My favorite food is fish, and I use my jet propulsion to zoom through the water like a rocket. Can you keep up? The common squid, a fast and agile swimmer, grows up to 50 centimeters and is found in coastal and open waters worldwide. It preys on fish, crustaceans, and other squid using tentacles lined with suction cups. Known for its ability to quickly change color, it uses this skill for communication and camouflage. While abundant in many areas, overfishing and environmental changes pose localized threats.
Hi friends, I'm the firefly squid, the ocean's sparkle show. F I R E F L Y S Q U I D. I live in deep waters, but in spring, I come close to shore to light up the sea. My glowing body is perfect for catching tiny fish and shrimp. Let's light up the night together. The firefly squid,
a small bioluminescent squid growing up to 7 centimeters, is renowned for its glowing light displays. Found in the Western Pacific, especially off Japan's coast, it uses its lights to attract prey and communicate. It feeds on fish and plankton, thriving in deep waters during the day and surfacing at night. Celebrated in Japan for its seasonal spawning, it faces risks from overfishing and climate change.
Hi kids! I'm the Dumbo Octopus, and I've got cute, floppy fins like an elephant. D U M B O O C T O P U S. I live in the deep ocean, where it's cold and quiet. My favorite snacks are small worms and tiny clams. Don't I look adorable? The Dumbo Octopus, named for its ear-like fins resembling Disney's Dumbo, is a deep-sea creature growing up to 30 centimeters, found at depths of 3,000 to 4,000 meters worldwide. It feeds on worms and crustaceans by swallowing prey whole. It's soft, gelatinous body adapts perfectly to extreme pressures in the ocean's depths. Rarely seen and not heavily impacted by human activity, it remains a fascinating yet little-known species.